Welcome back. I just spent about 40 minutes looking for as many reagents as possible, so I kind of saved you the trouble of skipping the video. A lot of good stuff, and it was worth it. So, but I wanted to continue the story for us. So let's do that. I hope we hear from Wanda. I hope. We're so close with her. Whoa. Well, they're talkative. Right. Did Strange even sleep after what happened? Restricted from Wanda Maximoff. Did anyone happen to see my apprentice last evening? I had hoped to gain her assistance in the forge. Haha, yeah, Wanda and Sarah ran into each other in the kitchen. Oh my, was there a conflict? The opposite. Each is going out of their way to be friendly with the other. It's almost painful to watch. Ah, and now both are overcorrecting? Yep. I'm glad they're trying to mend their relationship. As am I. They could learn so much from one another if they made the effort. Sarah as a student? I can't picture that. Wanda's command of her magic is unique, and Sarah has no qualms about learning new skills. You should ask her about her Caribbean naval adventures. Caretaker is a pirate? Perhaps. I speak of her undersea explorations of marine life during the 1990s. The images and video she captured from her submarine are quite striking. Less interesting, but still interesting. Miss Minoru, while I have your attention, would you happen to be free this evening? I need someone to assist me in completing thaumaturgically menial tasks. Miss Minoru? Okay, let's see now. On a scale of 1 to absolute evil, where does the God Killer fall? It was recovered by the Red Skull. That should tell you enough. You don't call anything God Killer if it's anything less than Absolute Evil's next-door neighbor. Yes, the God Puncher would be far less intimidating. Oh, what about the God Scowler? No one could wield such a weapon. They would die of embarrassment. Can we please focus? This weapon may be our last chance to stop Lilith. I hope you all understand the gravity of the situation. Also, Agatha says the God Pruner would be useful in the garden. Classic Agatha. Is this the first time Caretaker's been in chat? So, Wanda, one frickin' point. Doesn't our chat mean anything? Oh, well, I know someone who's always going to be my best friend.
Hello, my sweet girl.
Oh, Charlie Wally puppy face. Oh, and while I was doing reagents, at Hunter's Folly, Ebony the cat was there. Is anybody got their door open for us to check out their room? Woo! Wow, look at all this stuff. I've never seen this before. Let's assume this is Wow, look at all that chocolate. I mean, that's a lot of chocolate. Let's assume this is Venom. I'm going to assume this is Venom. I see a crushed beer can and a crushed soda can, and I see so much Daily Bugle stuff. So, obviously something is, and it's got somebody's picture faced away from them. That's interesting. And those are all these notes. So I would have to say is definitely, let's see over here. Yep. That's interesting. That's the first time I've ever seen that. All right.
I've squared off against Hulk a lot of times over the years. None of them were pretty.
Dr. Banner used to be the upside to the Hulk.
They're both a complicated guy. Guys, whatever. Hulk messed me up a bunch of times, but...
But a demon queen twisting Dr. Banner's genius, loosening his darkest impulses, and enabling him to perform torturous experiments. That's something none of us have seen. Except me.
It's always the sciencey quiet ones that inflict the most damage.
I'll drink to that. As we say in Transia, to our shared pain.
Did I ever tell you about the time Hulk tore me in half?
Why
this
no?
Sounds like a story I cannot pass up.
I was in the path of a Category 5 Hulk smash storm. Big Green pulled me apart like it was wing night at his favorite pub, and I was the chicken.
Well, that sounds absolutely horrible.
Then Hulk threw my legs 4 miles away from the rest of me.
What? Sorry, it's not
up
funny.
Up a snow-covered mountain. Had to claw my way to him.
How did you survive?
That lovely, forceful bisection put my healing factor to the test. Had to find my legs by their scent. My scent, if you catch my drift.
As long as Lilith controls the Hulk, we are at a disadvantage.
Yep, and we're sorely lacking in the Hulk killer department.
From what I have seen, it is going to be an all-hands situation.
We can call ourselves the Hulk Smashers.
Obviously, you will take the lead.
Because of my natural leadership ability and excellent motivational skills?
That too.
Yes. What you said. All of those things, absolutely. And also the healing factor.
Great. The classic throw Logan at the Hulk plan. Well, no matter what, we are sorely lacking in the Hulk killer department. Anytime someone wants my opinion, it means we're really screwed.
Remind me not to brainstorm with you anymore.
Makes sense. I'm more of a claws out kind of guy. Anyway, glad you enjoyed our little Hulk survivors group. We'll meet again if we survive him next time.
Oh, please, let's give you one little point.
After seeing Banner's soul twisted under Lilith's control, I see why Bruce used to doubt himself so much. He mistrusts the green brute because deep inside, Banner doesn't trust himself. Another thing he and I have in common.
There is still hope for Banner.
Yes, there is always hope. But do you think it's possible I'll ever see Bruce Banner in the same way ever again?
You know that was not Banner, right? Same as it was not you, Wanda Maximoff, who devastated the Sanctum Sanctorum.
Point taken, Hunter. I owe Bruce the same kindness I've been shown here at the Abbey. I do believe I can forgive him. Forgetting, however.
You're not alone, Wanda. When the time comes, we will face your demons. Our demons. Together.
Thank you, Hunter. That gives me some strength.
Yeah, but it didn't give you a single point. I wanted a point.
I'd be pleasantly surprised if Demo Hulk doesn't show up. $10 says I won't be pleasantly surprised.
No comic books. There are so many comic books that have not been presented once. It's a shock. Hello, folks.
I never expected I'd be here. Before I met you, I didn't even know this place existed.
I know. It's a secret.
Got more coil for me? Good. I needed something right there. Sometimes, I even impress myself.
Okay, epic. Rare,
rare.
How long
did you say you were exposed to
this
thing?
Look at all this.
It's probably...
Oh, we have a... We don't have a free of this one. Do we? No. Holy moly. Wait a minute. Ours isn't free. Our Shield of the Seraphim's free. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, why?
I feel like I could automate this process and take myself out of the loop here.
What else do we need? Credits, but... I would rather do that one.
Another project?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, I have to? Let me take a look for a second.
Always a pleasure.
Okay, let's see. Maybe it's already, like, unattached. That's a free. But what about the one we have? Right, that's what I thought. Give me this baby. And let me just take this one. I know it gives me extra, but not taking a card play, I like it. Okay, make me one.
How can we help you, Hunter?
Let's see.
Does this meet your specifications?
It sure does, thank you very much.
I'm here if you need me.
You know, if we do something for... Oh, actually...
Don't forget to write.
Yeah. Are we eligible to give Wanda a spar? That would be nice.
Ready for more?
Yes, yes, yes. Free, free, free.
Don't stress...
All right. This is it. I expect
Evil
a message from you.
Neither should we.
All right.
See you around.
Oh, I do see some Essence. Go on, we've already kicked her over it now because we gave her a sparring session. There's nothing here, nothing there, a dot here, some gloss there. Now, I thought I saw at the corner of my eye when I went by the other day on this side new stuff to read. Am I mistaken? I could be wrong, but I thought I saw something. Nope. Hello, Agatha. Oh, I see. I could steal this. Common gifts, like I'll ever need them. Nothing. Okay. Maybe that was it. They had it available to pinch. Okay, so what do we have here? We've got an incentive to get a friendship with Eddie. I have a big conspiracy fetish Brock, right? So we need that. We also want, we really do want to get our heroes going. I mean, obviously she's on the edge here. She's ready to say, hey, I need to talk to you. Let's see now. We have a Stink of Fear and it's updated, so okay. And Wolverine is already there, so he's good. He's got a ways to go. They want me in the next like 2 or 3 days to get to level 4. That's not realistic, you know. He's okay, so he's level, he just turned to level 3. Deadpool is already in there. Wanda's the first of the non-DLCs. This is the last of the non-DLCs, really, to level up. Look, she's 32 of 30, so we know she really is ready to do something. So we've got, he did it faster. And then you've got these two. And then we haven't brought Storm in, which is conceivable we could do that. I want to see Wanda get her legendary stuff before we do that. So there's a lot of stuff. And obviously this is the next one, is the Witch of Wondergore Mountain. So, Hydra data, protected device. Look at those legendary things. That means a lot of stuff, but it's also very hard. Let's see, a stop a Hydra helicopter, also considered hard. Makes you wonder if Hulk's gonna show up for that. I would like to have another, I don't mind a blueprint, but I wouldn't mind having an artifact. Okay, that's Transia. And New York City obviously has this one, which I guess they're waiting for too. So the question is, what do we do and who do we bring, right? My thought is bringing our two most recent DLCs, or one of them and somebody experienced. So I happen to like Morbius. He's very flexible. They're both very strong. So that's the question. I want an artifact. So I wouldn't mind that. Okay. Select different leader. could do that too. I could change it from Captain America. But we don't have the intel for that, right? So I'm not going to do that. Alright, so, recover valuable Hydra data from workstations before Hydra can destroy the server. Alright. Me. He's ready to level up. No, he's not. He's new. Oh, he's ready to level up on his battle skills. Get him started too. Both kind of neck and neck, are they? That might be useful. I don't know if that really is in this case. I would have liked to have something that will summon more stuff. I've always been happy with those. Oh, I'll take an additional quick card. Will help things. Or am I better off getting a bringing the bind instead? That's a question. I mean, if it's supposed to be easy, we don't expect anything serious to show up, right? Then again, Captain America, does he have anything that heals? Yeah, he does, actually. Let's see how it goes. We'll know soon enough whether this was a mistake of combat items or combo. Data. Protect the Hydra server and hack all of the terminals. Defeat enemies before they can damage or destroy the server. Use the hack data card to retrieve data and resources from the terminals. Hacking the last terminal will end the mission. And yeah, maybe the
You're not far from a Hydra data drop used by their field operatives. A potentially valuable source of new intel on their movements.
We'll see, they've got Lilin. They got one Hydra and Lilin. So again, bringing... Okay, there are three Hydra. I mean, and unless...
If we install Carol's script on those consoles, it will do the hard work for us. Assuming we can keep Hydra from blowing up the server first.
Okay, as you
know...
That
does not sound like much of a challenge.
As you know, that's usually the red with the exclamation point. You don't want those hitting. Okay. Ooh, gain gloss. Let's see. We have one quickie dude. Oh, actually. See what the other one looks like. Oh, those are tough.
You got him.
Yeah, Cap. I might.
This shall be of great help.
Okay.
You should have been more careful.
See this one over there, out of range of these things. They can't be knocked over. This guy's a pain. I like to get rid of him. Really? It doesn't see it? I wonder what the occasion is. She hits harder. Let her do it.
Now remember who started this.
Yeah! Love it.
They will know our power.
You're every bit as good as they say.
He's gonna drop dead. Yay. Cap, where are you? Oh, you're still at the... Oh, I forgot about this guy. Right. No, see, if you do this... I'm more inclined to...
Your time is coming. Just like old times.
What's Morbius doing here? Fill the hunger meter, bloodlust. Apply one bleed, remove. Okay.
Where will you go that she can?
You were saying, lady? You're very lucky, dog, but not entirely lucky. That got us attack essence. Ding ding ding. Okay, so this is it for now, and he's not gonna get attacked. Leaves those two. Uh-oh. He's got a block at least. And we don't know what she's gonna do. Probably put something on the floor to bring some dogs out.
Reinforced.
The rift opens.
Are they stronger than they look, at least? This won't take long.
You would get a minion. Mishmash of what they're after. This guy is gonna hit hard though, and that's not good. That's the important thing, isn't it? Cap, I think you need to relocate for this one.
They are moving.
It really is magnificent when you see it in person.
Oh wow, they took... he busted up the girder. Woohoo! Oh good. Now he's not gonna attack the thingy. Let's see now, do we have a dog left? Or is... oh, the dogs are all gone? I thought we had one dog still. Am I mistaken? Okay.
Roger that.
We cannot be turned back.
I don't want to take away any of these things, really. Beating frenzy. Okay.
To get on my bad side.
I think Cap might have a problem.
No.
I never forget a face. More of them are joining the fight.
I thought that was the reinforcement. Am I wrong?
Let's go, team. I'm going in.
Come on, I want to take somebody out. Talking. You know, this thing again with the camera and messing up.
They even realized the trouble there.
Okay.
I'm on.
That wasn't the plan. Hello. Damn. I wanted to bump the guy into her. Is it too much to ask? I wasn't too thrilled with that. But let me tell you. I like it. I mean, I wish.
Can do this.
Haven't felt this good in years. I'll make quick work.
She's right out of range, isn't she? Man. Oh no! That's the server! I'm so stupid! I didn't mean to do that! I honestly didn't! No! I'm so glad nobody else is attacking it. That was a bad move! I'll take that. Oh man, I feel so bad. I'm supposed to protect that. Oh, it happens. Admit it, it happens.
Feel her.
How many times is that? Interest.
I'm foggy in mind, but I could still hack a computer.
You
I'm only
cover the data. Excellent work out there.
I'm only 3.5 years old. 300 years old. Oh, this is it. Yeah, I know, I deserve that. Oh man, we would have been done so much faster. I thought we had to finish them off. Meh. Boy, do I feel silly. It's not one of my more stellar performances, was it? But it was fun. Nobody was in any real danger. Except the server from me. Okay, Captain America. Alright, somebody wants to talk. Is it Strange? I don't know. Ooh, everybody wants. Uh-oh.
What if she's not ready? We ask for too much of her sometimes.
I don't want to make her do anything she's not ready for either. But we all know she's the only one who can face him.
Is there anyone else here who has the power to do it? Nico, you're a badass blood witch. What about you?
I might not be packing as much firepower in the magic department as we're gonna need. Hate to say it, but she is more powerful than me. Like, way more powerful. Plus, she knows what we're dealing with firsthand. It's gotta be her.
What if she doesn't want to? We shouldn't make her.
Then one of us needs to convince her.
I'll speak to her. When the time is right.
If you think she's up to it.
We will see.
So, is it settled? Meeting over?
Yes, Robbie. You're excused. You can go back to playing video games.
Rad! Because I'm about this close to finally leveling up.
Bet you cannot do it before C'thon eats your controller.
Oh, you know what, Magic? You're on.
Okay. That was fun. Everybody wants to be my friend, but Eddie...
I never ran into a steak too chewy for my choppers. Oh! Hunter, you almost scared me sneaking up on me like that.
I did not think anything could scare you.
There are a few things. Running out of my favorite kind of peanut butter, joining Captain America for a workout, then realizing it's leg day.
That is quite a list.
If I'm being honest, there's only one thing I'm scared of right now, and that's facing off against the Hulk.
Do you speak from experience?
Yeah, it wasn't pretty. I can take a punch with the best of them, but that green behemoth's knuckles hit like a bullet train. Makes my blood run cold. You seem way too relaxed about this. Take it from someone who knows. The Hulk is a fearsome opponent.
How did you and the Hulk come to blows?
It's complicated. A case of mistaken identity.
How? You each have a distinctive appearance.
He thought he was
it's
Spider-Man.
New York. A lot of us freaks blend together. No offense meant, but you need to approach what's coming with a healthy amount of respect. We call him the Hulk for a reason.
Before I died, do you know what Hulk meant?
I'm guessing it wasn't mean or green.
It referred to the broken husk of a ship that ran aground. Even the mightiest vessel capsizes under a torrent of waves.
So... we're the waves?
Mm-hmm.
We are a fearsome storm of waves.
I'd still rather be a Hulk.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Hunter?
See that? Do you see Tony Stark in any of this? I don't.
Good girl, Charlie.
Well, see, Stark's way over there. I got gifts from the beginning.
I have some words to contribute.
Oh, do you now?
I never doubted this outcome.
I cannot imagine him playing video games. Hello? Oh, why you? That is so weird. Okay, yeah, well, you can tell by his vocabulary. Conversation is it.
My childhood was terrible, Hunter. Tell me something good about yours.
Well, I enjoyed exploring the grounds around the Abbey, chasing animals, and getting into sword fights with small trees.
Sometimes I wish I could go back in time. I may have been a sickly child, but life seemed simpler.
I guarantee those memories are better than the actual experience. That is what makes memories worth treasuring.
I suppose you are right. Maybe someday I will look back on this period with longing.
Naturally. This is when you met me.
I don't think even my memories of you can compete with the real thing.
Doctor, do you ever think about having kids yourself?
Intriguing. I don't even know if I'm capable of such a thing anymore. But if I was, I would want to ensure that my spawn were not afflicted with my condition. What about you?
Yeah, I would also not want my spawn to be inflicted with your condition.
Oh, but come on. They would probably be cute little spawn, right?
You people are so weird. The problem with him is we don't have his first appearance in Spider-Man. That would have been nice. That would probably be work for him. Oh, Danny boy, grave dirt. Beachy waves. Transcendental chimes. This is also something for Stark or Peter Parker. Do 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 do. Meta file. We gave him meta file already. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give him grave dirt. The scent of grave dirt. He gotta give me 8.
You have outdone yourself, Hunter.
Why, thank you. Enjoy your grave dirt scent. Everybody went, oh, Hunter didn't pick me. I went to bed. They're all in bed. All right. And Parker's kind of hanging out over there. Worried about the whole conspiracy theory stuff.
Oh, my friend's sense is tingling. I do not think I was supposed to overhear that.
You didn't hear a thing. Alright. So, what did we get in clothing? He certainly needs more variety. Let's see. Oh, look at this. Mr. Doctor. Goth physician. This better be better than some of the stuff they've been giving me. I'm not a big thrill of tank tops. It doesn't make sense to me in New England. It's... Really? It's Yellow Fist. Define immortal here. It's another superhero. Wasn't it on Netflix? No, thank you. So, anyway. They are playing video games. I'm expecting words from Wanda. Finally! Okay. Amazing! I'm in shock! Everybody's been waiting for you, lady. Thank you for your training, Hunter. I'm glad we now fight on the same side. I can't believe I'm saying this, but would you please meet me in the library?
Wanda? Am I seeing things, or is that you in the library with your nose buried in a grimoire?
No, it's me, all right. Wanda, in the library, with a book of spells in her hand.
I kept thinking Clue, too.
Wanda Maximoff, put that book down before you hurt someone.
Not afraid of hurting anyone anymore. Well, not unless they deserve it.
So, I take it you no longer fear powers or your ability to control them.
The curse of self-doubt has definitely been lifted.
Yay.
I feel like I can trust myself again. And you played a major role in getting me there.
You may not fear yourself anymore, but now Lilith has something to really fear. And that something is you.
She messed with the wrong witch, didn't she?
She has a habit of doing that.
Well, now she has to deal with both of us, so we better get to work. Because we have a world to save. And for the first time in a long time, I truly and honestly feel like I can help save it, without accidentally destroying it in the process. It's empowering.
I am glad you are better, Wanda.
And it's all thanks to you.
There we go. Congratulations, Wanda. You have reached legendary accessibility. Boy, there's a lot going down in the war room, isn't it? Suppose we better check it out. Well, let's do a little quick run and see if anybody's got their door left open. Oh, they were careful on this side. Yeah, the very reserved one is usually Blade. Occasionally you'll see a book that we gave him, but other than that... Still waiting for comic books, people.
Man, Earth's so bad right now, not even Galactus would eat us.
Or?
Status report on the evac.
Hulk tore out the bridges. Roads are gone. No evac happening.
We'll get you additional air support. We can fly people out.
That's a negative. Our orders have changed. We're taking a more aggressive stance to secure the country.
Secure? You mean you're taking on the Hulk?
Roger that. Our squad is moving into position now.
No, I told Fury not to launch an assault on Hulk. They're gonna get slaughtered. Listen, Agent, whatever, this is Tony Stark. You have to call off your assault immediately.
The dark forces within Banner are only growing stronger with time. Those men are doomed.
We're now in attack position. We just don't have a visual on the target. Laying down a
perimeter. I'm telling you, get out of there!
Wait, there's movement above. It's Hulk! Oh God, no!
Kind of figured that was gonna happen. Not good.
I'm going to be replaying that in my head forever.
Great news, Parker. Got my hands on an authentic KGB report from the Cold War about a raid on a Simkarian medical lab.
I hate it when people don't listen to me. I hate it even more when people don't listen to me, and good people die because of it.
I assume you were speaking of Nick Fury.
I warned him, Hunter, multiple times. This isn't the Hulk they're used to. This is something more dangerous. Did he listen? No. Did he think he knew better than me? Of course he did.
Do you know how you are going to handle the Hulk?
Sure. We figure out a way to avoid getting smashed into paste long enough for you to save him like you did with Wanda. If that fails, we shoot him off into outer space. But I think everyone's done listening to me right now.
You still have good ideas. They just have not worked out well recently.
Thanks. They say you're only as good as the last time you saved the world. If that's the case, then I've still got a lot to prove. Maybe I should call Reed and see if he's got any bright ideas. Or Xavier. Or even Namor. It has been too long.
The Hulk is more deadly than he has ever been. Do not forget that.
Believe me, I know. But I can't give up. Because more than anything, I just want my friend back.
Well, this is not going to be an easy one, is it?
Did we just hear what I thought we just heard?
I don't want to create a self-fulfilling prophecy, but I'm counting that an unnamed green rage demon whose name rhymes with Tolk is itching for a rematch.
It is refreshing to find someone who can meet me on an intellectual level.
Please tell me it's not another amulet.
me too. No amulets. It's an amulet! Darn!
I was under the impression this artifact no longer existed. A truly rare find.
The charm of darkened summers. Does that mean it's cooler where that is? It's a friggin' amulet.
How's it going, boss?
That's not why we went.
Always up for a challenge.
I didn't get 2 stars to get an amulet.
Sometimes, I even impress myself.
We got a common here. When you can give me the free one that I had in my other game, that's when I'm gonna get one of these brand new. What am I looking at here? I'll have to look and see. That might be worthwhile. Okay, so, shall we give this a try? The Witch's Trial, a unique tactical challenge to test Scarlet Witch's skill in combat. I don't know if I'll get this, but I'll see. Okay, defeat the Whispers of Memory. To acquire the No More Ability card, then use it to defeat the Incarnation of Memory. There are infinite card plays. Redraw and move are disabled. The challenge is failed if there are no more cards to play or the turn ends. I can bring the music down for this. Alright. All right. We're bringing everybody closer first, hey? Would you like another? And we got a card from them, right? Now that one is a chain too. Now you give me a card. Now it's going to be a chain three. Now this is one of those things you do at the end of your run as a grand finale, because it's going to take everything off of her. Consume all health to damage each enemy near Scarlet Witch. One for each health. Exhaust. So... See it? So this one, to win, you lose. It's one of those things. But we got it. Okay. Congratulations, Wanda. Who would be next? I don't know. It's going to be probably Eddie or Morbius. I think I'm inclined to do a story mission on the next stream. But we can do some quickie thing after we've updated her. Let's take a look at this thing. Okay, so we know this is an end game thing. But draw a card for each KO. hopefully they'll have the presence of mind to draw a card that's not hers for each KO, right? We'll keep this on the side for a moment. Let's see what her... Okay, we'll take that one for now. Look at that schmancy thing. And we can make it nice and red. Okay, let me see what his spang looks like. It's something that we never really got into. But now we can do something and make it apply a vulnerable to it. So that's an advantage. Probably upgrade that. And he's got something here. Shadow Strike. We already did a Shadow Strike. It's really the same thing. Apply a weak and a mark. If target has bleed, 121 damage. Additional. On redraw, recover 60 health. I wonder if it's worth having two of those instead of a feeding frenzy. So, feeding frenzy, and we'll make a feeding frenzy one, I guess. I mean, the other one.
When you asked for a Superlink account for Agatha,
yeah.
Good day, Hunter.
No, you were saying something about Agatha. Oh, I thought you were gonna... I thought you were asking... You were responding to me. What do I know?
A task for us?
Yeah, I need another Shadow Strike.
Not my best work, but it'll do.
It'll be fine.
So, do you have much experience with smithing? Perhaps you should put your suit on for this.
Where do you think I got the suit, Doc?
I assume through some sort of elaborate computer-aided precision manufacturing process.
Well, that's how it is now, sure, but the very first one I hammered out with my own two hands.
Oh, that seems improbable.
You're a wizard!
Remind me not to ask you about anything ever. I'm happy to help, Hunter.
Here's that creepy dagger. Hey, yeah, congratulations.
What shall we chat about?
This should be useful. This will do nicely.
It's nice that it lets me do two of them. None of that here. Okay. And the low budget scanner.
Always better to be prepared.
All right.
Practice makes perfect. I think we've got something for everyone.
Excellent. Your spang is waiting. Who's doing that? Is that Deadpool? Deadpool doing the kvetching.
My lucky day, huh? Let's do it. I wasn't holding back, I swear.
Oh, you were. Oh, an additional reroll. I hope I notice that next time. I see Dr. Strange took a break.
If you can be careful in a straight fight, I'll let you skip training. Good luck with that.
Thank you. Oh, hello, little baby. How are you doing?
You have not set anything on fire today, have you?
Okay, let's change up his stuff. I think I would rather have... What was that? Freeing Frenzy and put another Shadow Strike. He's become a chain specialist. Okay, savage swipe, cornered, claw, echolocate, mist form, good stuff. Oh, that's interesting. Am I seeing Agatha hanging out with Wolverine in the common room? That's awesome. Oh no, she's just hanging out.
Hunter, hello.
Hello there. Good to see ya. Oh, I love running in the rain. It's what I do. Okay. There's two of them there. A freebie of something we usually get ourselves, so perfect. If it's something we like anyway, it's a win-win. Oh, wow. The rain sure brings out these giant things, doesn't it? They weren't here yesterday, honest. Oh, cool. Now, let's see. Is there something up here we can open? Oh, okay. There it is. Wait, let me go over things. Cool. Nice. Start the first turn with 4 card plays. I like it. That's a combat bonus I could learn to love, yes. Now. There's one. Isn't there one? Oh, no, it's not there yet. Okay. Oh, I know where it is. It's in this little nook over here. There we go. Okay, thank you. All right, now. Wanda, what can we do for you? That looks good. note that when they give this, this is supposed to be classic, it's not pink. In the comics, it was sheer. That's the problem I had with her, her classic stuff, is they gave her something with pink. It's not supposed to be. But the one we have here, this is pretty nice. I don't think it's going to get better than that. Right. So, let's see what we have for another side mission to work some friends up.
Great news, Parker. Got my hands on an authentic KGB report from the Cold War about a raid on a Simkarian medical lab.
Okay, let's see.
Why are you
defeat
so
turned Hydra?
Because the lab was built on the order of, you guessed it, Dracula. The report details creepy medical experiments, which were, drumroll please, his earliest attempts to create new breed vampires.
Wow. I didn't know you read Russian.
Summoning Circle?
I don't. All right, the report is an authentic translation. But still, it's huge.
So, it's a translated document from the Cold War?
No, it's... digital scans of a recent translation. Can you just let me have this for once?
Sorry, Eddie. Let's look at the report together. We'll see what else we can learn.
Yeah?
You're the reporter, and this is your story. I'll follow your lead.
Oh. You said artifact. That got my attention. Okay. Hiss. Well, it's not going to be for Hydra or Lilin, so... might be good. Then again, big fan of healing. Big fan of that. Big fan of that. I don't mind the symbiote bomb in this case. You know, I still wish we had more. I mean, two more cards, not a bad idea. I'd say that's a good idea for now. Probably regret taking that off, but let's see. Isn't it defeating Turned Hydra? Yeah. I don't expect Dracula to show up. Come on, you wouldn't dare. Okay, defeat all enemies, defeat all enemies to complete the encounter.
Hydra Immortalis!
Yeah, yeah.
Show them what happens when you mess with the Midnight Suns.
We won't be a minute.
I wish. Oh. Always out of range. How come that one's not affected? Is that one really outside the range? I don't believe that. That's gonna blow that one up. Oh, more bang for the buck.
Your time has come.
Left me no choice.
Nothing we could do with somebody out of range of any kind of knockbacks.
Like that once, centuries ago.
Damn it. It's not close enough. Let's see, Hunter's nowhere near that, right? There you go. That's nice.
No one is to blame but yourself.
Whoa, he fell over. Yes. Let's see, 385. Hey. She's the last one, right? We could do this and go home, right?
We will erase the very memory.
My suspicions about you were correct.
I doubt they'll take that beating to heart, but we can always hope.
Yay, yay. No, that makes me feel better after the last one. I have to look for that backdrop. I like that one. Even if the character's in a goofy place, we could have always improved it, but it wasn't bad. I've definitely seen worse. Ta-da! Excellent. Yeah, we're never going to get him leveled up so fast, unfortunately, but that's being realistic.
You're looking stronger than ever, kiddo.
Thank you, Auntie.
Feeling good today, girl?
It's all that jogging in the rain. Cap is working out. Morbius is in his usual spot in the forge at night.
We're protecting the innocents out there, Hunter.
Yep. Some of these things seem to be to reset in the during the day. I can get rid of that silly amulet. It's an any thing for some gloss. What I think of your amulet.
Seems my offering was accepted.
We do get gloss from it. I just don't use gloss very much. I suppose I can use gloss. People are probably going, do more with your house, your room. Do more with your room. I'm there to come in and go to sleep and then get up, pet the dog, and leave. That's all they do. Unless I can get, you know, the same sheets that that Deadpool have. The superhero sheets. That'd be kind of fun. I'm gonna go to sleep. You know, we haven't heard from Mom in a while. I think that ended it back then. She's not gonna talk to us. Maybe she talks to us before the big one. It's like, oh, child, we will be together very soon. And you'll understand. Woo! Yay! Ooh. This is Wolverine's room, isn't it? There's his Root Beers of Canada. And there's a picture of the X-Men. You can see Kurt, you know, the Nightcrawler in the foreground. I'm gonna say that somewhere I'm seeing, yeah. Funny. Whoa, and then right next to him is Ilyana's with their disgusting candy tin. I hope this is worth it. No, it was not. I always think something special is going to happen, and nothing ever does. Wow, somebody else has a door. Oh, okay. Oh, see? That's Deadpool. See? I like those sheets. I don't need the unicorn. I just want those cool sheets. Okay. Oh, people are talking. Uh-oh. That's always something when they're talking like this. And I see Ilyana is meditating and the dog is working out. I'm kidding. Okay. We're going to step into this. Oh. They're just hanging out?
So...
It's every kid's dream come true, a real-life clubhouse.
Okay. It's not awkward at all. Is there a comic book in the shop? No! Oh my god! It's Spider-Man 299! Oh my god, we've got something special for a certain Venom. Spider-Man must rescue Chance from the merciless white-collar survivalist known as Life Foundation. And that's just the beginning. Revealed at last, the astonishing identity of the supervillain who can slip past Spidey's spider sense. The second you see him, you'll know why. And of course you can see that he's got the black symbiote suit on. And judging by what I'm seeing here, this is Todd McFarlane art. Ooh, classic times. Whoa. I mean, finally something. Yes, still have to do the Morbius ones. The Doctor Strange never got from... He was one of the first two heroes we met, and we don't have his first appearance. That's insane. Please.
What have you brought me today?
Please make it something really cool. Yes! bowl!
I was under the impression this artifact no longer existed. A truly rare find.
A fallen goblet of Ludvaria. I didn't say goblin, I said goblet. Cool. Something for the full moon.
Give me a sec. Okay, what's up? Answer the right now. Sometimes, I even impress myself.
Common.
How long did you say you were exposed to this thing? It's probably fine.
I think we just took Feeding Frenzy out, so... I think we're gonna salvage these.
Until next time.
Puppies. Okay. Eddie, is it cool if I ask you some questions about your Venom voice? Sure, man. What do you want to know? Does it ever hurt your throat? Can you put just enough of your suit for the voice to kick in if you're calling someone important? Do you ever, like, wish it stayed after you're no longer the spirit of Venom? I mean, your Venom form? Slow down, kid. Not when I'm Venom, yes, but the we kills the effect. I'll DM you. Oh, what's this? An Australian woman was put in a medically induced coma after hundreds of spiders were found in her blood, puzzling doctors. The woman has been diving in the Great Barrier Reef, cut herself on a coral, discovered the unusual parasites upon returning to shore. I had nothing to do with it. Usually all fingers point to Spidey when we're talking about spiders and blood. But you all were here with me. You know I had nothing to do with it, right? Relax, boss. Big gamma radiation site right in that reef. Okay. Now where were we? Oh yes. Heroes. Now. Let's take a look at this stuff. Devouring Strike we got. Chain 4. 25% chance to apply vulnerable. Might be worthwhile. Spike Burst. Damage to enemy area. 10% chance to apply bind to each target. And what makes this different than one that isn't? Oh, that is it. Okay. So you never know if you want to double up on one of these for a specific reason. So I'm keeping these things around. All right. Enter material charm, blah, 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 yep, yep, yep. Thank you.
This should be useful.
Okay. Now, I'm gonna go do some quick stuff over in the yard, and then I'm gonna call it a stream. Can we do here?
Let's do this.
We've got plenty of tricks for old dogs. No excuses here.
Okay. Haven't had you in a while.
I'm ready when you are. Just remember the most important rule.
Reduce the cost of all environment attacks by one. They call that a naturalist? You know, naturalist means other things to other people. Okay. You know, we haven't brought him to something in a while. I think it'd be pretty cool. Yes.
Peace.
I think you got Ileana meditating over there. So,
hey, hello,
Ty, taking a break? Much needed break, considering what's been happening.
Salutations.
Hey. Just want to go through.
Never know when a surprise vampire is gonna strike.
Is that a hint? Well, no new Wundagore ever bloom. No more essence here. So you know what? I'm going to call it a stream. And one of those two stories. This is a tricky thing. I mean, we do want to... We probably want to bring Storm into the Abbey before everything's over. But at the same time, we also want to move the story along. I never did her story, but, and I actually never saw anyone's story except, like, the first episode. I don't know if this is, it's even related. It's, like, a completely different thing. But I still would just as soon like to have her and get to see what she does and give our heroes more interaction while they prepare for the end times. Anyway, until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you learned from my mistakes and my triumphs. And take care.